such methanol yellow, tetraene, and other. One method for the analysis is qualitative analysis. Qualitative analysis is an analysis that determines the presence or absence of a compound, but not a mass or concentration. Qualitative analysis does not count the number. The purpose of this analysis is to know the type of dyes that added in a food. In this analysis, there are tools and materials. For the tools, we are using Becker glass, measuring cup. The function of measuring cup is to measure the sample. Hot plate, the function is to heat the sample. Drum pipette is to displace the reagent, and the last is stroboscope. For the material, we use sample, 10% sodium hydroxide solution, 37% and 0.05 normal hydrochloric acid, 12% ammonium hydroxide solution, 97% sulfuric acid solution, and carbon. For the procedure, first measure, first prepare tools and material, then prepare tools material and prepare 50 ml of sample, then add 0.05 normal hydrochloric acid until get potential of hydrogen form. Then insert the cutlet into this acidified sample, then heat for 30 minutes. Then remove the carbon, then dry it. Put the carbon into droplet, then drop 10% of sodium hydroxide solution, 12% ammonium hydroxide solution, 37% hydrochloric solution, and 97% sulfuric acid solution into different cutlet. Then we observe the color changing. From this analysis, we can conclude that dye is a food additive that can improve the color of food to make it more attractive. Dye is divided into main groups. First, natural dyes, and second is artificial dye. One way to analyze dye is a qualitative analysis to find out the dye that added in a sample. That's all my presentation. I'm really sorry if there's an excessive behavior, and thank you.